friends, at the outset, I would like to extend my warm greetings on my own personal behalf and also on behalf of United India to each one of you on this occasion of All India Third General Body Meeting of yours and also Second General Body Meeting of Hyderabad. Hearty congratulations. In fact, this gathering, this assembly of agents across the country is very important. I consider it the most important thing. In fact, I was supposed to go to Vijayawada today. I have cancelled the program since I consider attending to this meeting is very, very important. Friends, as has been already said, the insurance, general insurance penetration level in India is very low. It is, in fact, less than 1. And we have around 2 lakh crore potential of general insurance premium in the industry. And we have 5 lakh agents in the country for our general insurance business. In Hyderabad, we have 50% of the premium generated through UP only. That is a tremendous contribution to each and every insurer of the country, and that is how and why you are very important for me. And I have delightfully learned that one single person has been doing 100 crore business. In fact, for generating 100 crore premium, we need to have a big general group mediclaim policy from a big corporate banker. And ultimately, when we gather 100 crore premium from a bank group mediclaim policy, we need to pay 150 crore at the end of the policy. That means we are bleeding. But the most highlight of your premium is very, very profitable. We earn profits from out of your premium, and we are bleeding from out of major clients, major business, especially the health portfolio. You are all aware of that. That is how we are very, very important to the any general insurance company. And you are also important in one more sense, that you are the first person, first human contact for the policyholder or the public, which means your contact, how you interact with the policyholder or the prospector does matter. That means you are the image builder of the companies. So how you negotiate the contract with the client will decide upon the brand image of the company also. That way you have a tinge of responsibility also on your shoulders, because you are the first human contact with the policyholder. Friends, there are several challenges ahead of us, all of us. Competition has been becoming cutthroat, most severe day by day. And there are so many changes, so many evolutions. There are so many distribution channels coming out. And bank brokers are one more big challenge, in the sense that in the context of the competition, there is a likelihood that brokers' distribution channel may eat into the bread of the general segment. So we need to, and technologically also there are several evolutions, and one need to get adept in the technological advancements also. And you are also aware that there are virtual agents. And robotics also is getting developed. All these are all the future challenges. We need to get full knowledge of everything. And knowledge is, as you are all aware, power. And that power we have to combat the competition. Competition is not a curse. In fact, we have to think it in a positive manner. Because of competition only, some entities are staying in business. If there is no competition, some entities may not even enter into the market. So that way we have to look at it, the competition in a positive way. And one more last point I would like to tell is there may be more than around 30 players in the field with the private sector opening up, and there are several alluring things, and we should not get into that form. We need to maintain our loyalty, and also we have to maintain ethics, work ethics. We are all public sector undertakings, wholly owned by the Government of India. We have got several restrictions, and regulatory restrictions are also there. So we need to understand the regulatory framework under which we are working, and try to be very loyal to the mother or parental companies. And as a regional chief, I always admire the efforts of the agents, and whenever any DM or branch manager comes to me and interacting, I will first question my mind with me, when did you hold your agents meeting? Are you taking stock of the grievances? Are you addressing them? These are my questions. And yesterday also, one of the branch managers, local branch manager, was with me. He's interacting in another context. He has come along as a union leader. But I was asking about the agency only. And I was telling, this is the second time I am asking about this. Next time you should say to me that I have already held the agents meeting and all the grievances have been addressed. That is how I always give importance to the agency force. And even United India also attaches a lot of importance at HO level. And our United India friends might be knowing that we have exclusive an acronym called IMEX, that is a department name, and one the GM and one the DGM are attending. And they always take care of the issues of the agents. Friends, with this I would like to conclude, and lastly, I am grateful that I have been invited, and it is a great pleasure to be with you all. And finally, I wish you all the best, and I wish all these the rest of the event a success. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Bhagyati madam also. Friends, thank you.
फ्रेंड्स, ताली बजाने से नींद नहीं आती है।
सर, नाउ इट इज टाइम फॉर मी टू इनवाइट श्री डॉक्टर सुरेश गारू, ओरिएंटल इंश्योरेंस आरएम, प्लीज कम ऑन टू डेस्क ऑफ